What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to find the image or sound ID of a decal or a block in Roblox Studio. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, the easiest way to find the ID of an image or decal is to use your web browser. Navigate to roblox.com and click on Create. You might need to click on Customize My Experience before you can proceed to this window. From here, head over to the Creator Marketplace and find models, decals, and images you would like to use in your own Roblox experience. When selecting an item, you can further inspect it and, most importantly, find the item ID in the URL on your browser. Highlight this string of numbers and copy it. Simply use the shortcut Ctrl and C or right-click the highlighted numbers and select Copy. Next, head over to Roblox Studio. Select any part you wish to add this item to. Next, in your Explorer window on the right-hand side, click on the plus icon for your part and select to add a decal. Finally, once the decal is added, find the texture option under Appearance and paste the numbers into this text box. Once added, the copied image or decal will be added to your part. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.